My name is Norman Willis, and I came here today to deliver a poem.
All right.
I'm screaming, teach me something. Tell me something in my ear. Something I don't know, something far away from here, something I fear. Tell me something epic, not of a housewife or a rapper, but something pertaining to a also, can someone record me? Because I want to sing to my family.
I'm really recording you.
Yeah. I'm screaming, teach me something. Tell me something in my ear. Something I don't know, something far away from here, something I fear. Tell me something epic. Not of a housewife or a rapper, but something pertaining to a message. Am I indebted to a cause? Because I don't even know who Kuta Kinte was, and the only unification I know from my people was not the Zulu Nation, but the Crips and the Bloods.
Now,
I'm tired of living just because. But I know the only remedy for that is to trace back and find out something I can trust that was meant for us. Like, what provokes a continent? Who gives a place its name? We make the continent prominent, so it's up to us to give our bodies respect or shame.
Right.
Surrounded by seas, we seeds, pirates of our future and humble enough to say please. I see greatness in all of us. History repeats, so I only see one flaw in us, and that is death. That being the only thing that can put an end to our life. Our roots expanded all from BC to last night. We were made to fight and last, from the roots to the sea and the sand. They constantly ask for my roots, and I'm asking them for the land. Show me the same strength in another human, woman, or man. And before we give another song, I say we develop a band. I say, don't tell me of my father if you don't want me to be better. Don't tell me of a queen if you don't want to see another one this day and age. Let me forget her. And that was the plan from the beginning. That's why they kept the truth away from us like guns. But forgot one thing when it comes to being black, African, a king or a queen, nothing changes under the sun.
Hey!